Flagged down by a shooting victim in Lafayette last night. Police say the shooting was in the 1300 block of Cincinnati Street. Police say the victim and the suspect, 18-year-old Pierre Shepherd, got into an argument. Sometime after that, police say Shepherd fired a gun at the victim. Shepherd is in custody. He's facing charges, including aggravated battery. The victim is expected to recover.